In this project, I have created a rail track with rails, joints, and some few distance keepers. We have now a button in the rail ribbon to report for light rail manufacturing to report all these objects. So just select the rail track and you will get the report. We have a set of reports as we used to have in a rail track for distance keepers, rails, joints. Height elevations, lengths, points, also the rail profile, and that's it.